So you guys, pinkies up, and with my freckle on the backside. I have one. I do have one. You guys might recognize this space. It's the old location, but it's been transformed into a beautiful new bar slash pop-up factory with more than just bar and food here. They actually teach classes, and I'm here with the owner right now, Miss Lauren Brackman. Hello, and thank you so much for having us today.
Hi, Lauren. Thank you all for being here.
So let's tell Houston a little bit about the new concept in the space.
Well, we love the idea of pop-ups here, and we have our kitchen is run by Chef Evelyn, and she's doing a chef residency where she's serving South Asian food, and we also do lots of workspace. We have workshops here.
I was showing them this beautiful space. It looks like a very beautiful classroom where you can come in and there's kids classes to learn how to cook.
We just had a kids dumpling class. We have some adults classes. We do some fun art stuff. We love hosting happy hours and different events in that space.
Awesome. Well, I'm going to take a look behind the bar. Decaturbar.com for more info, but I'm going to go learn how to be a bartender right now. So come with me, you guys. I'm going to go back the secret way and I'm going to do some bartending with the bar manager, Miss Leslie Ross. She's here, and she's gorgeous, and she is ready to show me how to make the Space City Spritz.
We are ready to get down this morning.
All right.
So today...
I recognize all of these things.
Maybe not in the way that we're going to put them together.
Okay. All right.
But this is going to be our interpretation of an Aperol Spritz. And basically, we're going to take an ingredient that you see here, and we do a quick little infusion with orange peel. Okay. And we use a microwave. So
a microwave, yes. To infuse it.
Yeah.
Wow. Who knew?
If it's good enough for Fra and Audria, it's good enough for us.
Okay.
So let's get started here. We have some iced down wine glasses. I think these look beautiful. You can use whatever glass you have available. It can even be, I use jelly jars at home. Let's be real.
That's a good idea.
Yeah,
don't waste any jar.
Absolutely
any jar is
not.
Handy.
Any jar will do.
Okay.
So we have our Aperol in.
The Aperol is such a beautiful color,
it
too.
It's a lovely color. Mm-hmm. So traditionally they say to put the Prosecco in first, but in this case I'm going to layer it really nice and pretty. So we're going to use this is what the spoon is actually made for. I don't think a lot of people know that.
I didn't know that. I would just mix it.
A fancy bar trick. It makes it look fancy when we're doing it. When we're doing the bar. It makes us look like we know what we're doing a little bit.
I'm like, watch her make that drink for me. Yeah. It's so cool.
And one hand. And then we're going to add a splash of Texas' favorite, Topo Chico.
Okay.
This saves lives. It also makes this drink light and bright. And you know what? I'm actually going to let you finish garnishing this drink
for me.
Okay,
all right. Let's do this
one
quickly.
Here in front of us, we have some fresh orange peel.
Okay.
Orange citrus. Go ahead and put that in there.
Can I use my fingers just for now?
And one of the things that we like to use here. One of the things we like to use here is a Castelvetrano olives. These are going to be a little Italian accoutrement here. And this is what makes this drink special.
You know it's fancy when you use the word accoutrement.
Absolutely. We also have Arbacana olive oil. So we just took it over next level.
All right.
So
wow.
Here you go. A couple little spurts there.
Can I taste it now?
Absolutely.
Is it ready?
It's ready.
Okay. Here we go. It's so refreshing. It's perfect for summertime.
Absolutely.
Leslie also teaches a class that's how to drink like a lady. And I think that, for me, what is it, pinkies up? Most of the time we drink like ladies. Cheers, guys. Decaturbar.com for more info.
This is awesome. Like a lady most of the time, last Thursday every month.
That is great. That's great. And by the way, that is the old Beavers location. So keep drinking like a lady, ladies.
Very nice. You should enroll your kids in that kids cooking class.
Listen, AJ would love that kids cooking class. I'm definitely going to look that
up
for sure.
Kitchen. And by the way, more info is available by visiting the Scene on Houston Life section of our website.